observatories to locate and track down these metallic, rocky bodies that orbit the sun. So, how much of a risk do they pose to us? And how do we protect ourselves if one of them gets close to us?
Asteroids are small, rocky objects that orbit the sun. They are the leftovers from the formation of our solar system. They were not big enough to become planets. Most of them can be found in the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter, but some of them orbit very close to other planets like Earth. There are over 20,000 known near-Earth asteroids. When most of the asteroids enter the Earth's atmosphere, they cause massive explosions because of the pressure variation and heat generated due to the friction, which we call as an airburst.
This is what happened in Chelyabinsk, Russia, in 2013. A 20-meter-wide asteroid exploded over the city before impact. The resulting shockwave damaged buildings and injured over 1,500 people, most of which were standing in front of a window to see what was happening outside in the sky. But if the asteroid impacted the ground, it could have wiped out the entire city or even a country. So it's important that we locate these asteroids and track down their path.
Observatories take multiple pictures of the night sky, and we detect asteroids using them. But detecting asteroids is a difficult thing because they are too small in the vastness of the universe, sometimes meters or kilometers in size. Also, they appear to be dark because they reflect only a very little amount of light that hits them.
So, there can be more near-Earth asteroids that haven't been detected yet. The one that exploded over Chelyabinsk is one of them. Moreover, planets pull on asteroids due to gravity. They can change their orbits. So, we can't predict the position of an asteroid beyond 100 years. So what would we do if an asteroid is hurling towards us and will reach us in 7 to 10 years? Well, scientists have proposed a few ways of tackling this problem.
One idea is to launch a spacecraft to push the asteroid a few centimeters from its orbit. NASA's mission, DART, will try out this on Didymoon, the moon of a non-threatening asteroid called Didymos, which will pass near Earth in 2022. This will be NASA's first demonstration to change the motion of an asteroid in space. The spacecraft will be launched in July 2021 and is expected to hit the asteroid after 1 year. The effects of the impact can be studied with the help of Lysia CubeSat, which will be released prior to the encounter in ground-based observatories. But if the asteroids are massive, the impact should be stronger. This will eject fragments out of the asteroid, which again cause a threat to the Earth. Another idea is to launch a swarm of sunlight-powered lasers, which can vaporize some parts of the asteroid. The ejected vapor will give it a momentum, just like the gas ejected out of a rocket, and it will push the asteroid. But at present, we don't have that much powerful lasers.
So, if we are observing an asteroid that will hit a particular area on the Earth in 1 to 2 years, all we can do is evacuate the area. Anyways, NASA's DART mission will be a new beginning to find new technologies that will help save the Earth from asteroid impacts. Moreover, the more space observatories that are built, the more asteroids that are detected. And we can create a master plan until then. Hope you liked it. And as always, stay tuned for the next video.